And after a terrible month of May and two costly wrecks, Tony Kanaan secured the 33rd and final starting spot.